Looking from above or on the ground, dirt is turning at Frisco's Stonebriar Centre Mall. Work is underway on a 15-story Hyatt Regency Hotel and Conference Center. With 295 rooms plus an attached parking garage, the hotel will connect directly into the mall. The 50,000 square feet of Conference Center space is owned by the City of Frisco. The city will also lease a 3,000 square foot space set for use by the Frisco Public Library.
Kidzania, the only place in the world where a kid can think, work, play, and feel like an adult.
And a new project is bringing hands-on fun for families. Kidzania is under construction between Dillard's and Nordstrom. It's a family entertainment center built around mini cities where kids can role play in more than 100 professions, from scientist to pilot, mechanic, and more.
I'm a detective. I am a chef.
Frisco will be Kidzania's first U.S. location. The company will also move its headquarters here, bringing in about 450 jobs. Kidzania is set to open in 2018. The hotel and conference center will be complete the following year.